Dido and Aeneas by Henry Purcell is the first opera written in the English language. Adapted from the fourth book of Virgil's Aeneid, the opera presents the tragic story of Dido, the doomed queen of Carthage, and her lover, Aeneas, the Trojan warrior. The story opens as Queen Dido laments the cares of her empire and admits her love for the Trojan prince.
Yeah. Grief and heart, so soft, so sensitive. paths with flowers, gathered from hillies and browns. We have no danger to ensue, for he who loves as well as you.
Dido smile and I'll defy the feeble stroke of destiny.
Queen of Carthage, whom we hate, as we do all in prosperous state. Her sunset shall most wretched prove, deprived of fame, of life and love.
I'm about to go.
upon my bending spear, a monster's head stands bleeding, with tushes far exceeding those did Venus's huntsman tear.
The skies are clouded. Hark! On, 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 and the mountain falls asunder. Haste, haste to town, haste, 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 haste to town, haste, haste to town. This open field will shelter, this open field will shelter from the storm.
Betook one night and
and tide will admit no delaying. Take a boozy short leave of your nymphs on the shore, and silence their mourning with vows of returning, but never intending to visit them more. No, never intending to visit them more. No, never, no, never intending to visit them more.
Oh,
shall lost Aeneas do? How royal fair shall I impart the gods' decree and tell you we must part?
Thus, on the fatal beams of my wings, the deceitful crocodile was hypocrite that murder meant. Become in God's the authors of the fact.
By all that's good,
by all that's good, no God, you have forsworn. To your promised stamp I fly, and late forsaken die, oh die.
In spite of Jove's command, I'll stay, offend the gods, and love obey.
No faithless man the course pursue, I'm now resolved as well as you. Repentant shall reclaim the injured dead or slighted flame. For 'tis enough, whate'er you now decree, that you had once a thought of leaving me.
Let Jove say what he will, I'll stay. No, no, I'll stay.
Away.
No, no, I'll stay. I'll stay. I'll stay. I'll stay and love obey. I'll stay and love obey. I'll stay and love obey.